everybody, welcome to this tutorial. This song is really hard, okay? Really, really hard. So, this subscriber, Song K-Pop Live, shout out to you, okay? He asked if I could start rating the dances from beginner to intermediate to advanced, and also from easy, medium, to hard, very hard, don't ever try this in your life, okay? So I would say this song is definitely hard, and it's definitely for advanced people, okay? Man, I'm really not being exaggerating. You really need technique, okay? Lots of technique, okay? This is iKON we're talking about. YG, you know they've been in the dungeon for like years, okay? Like, what do you think they were doing, huh? Sleeping? No. They were learning technique, and it shows some people, okay? Some people don't have any technique, okay? I just do like mostly easy dances, okay? So if you're like me, this dance is gonna kick your butt. But you gotta still try. I mean, you wanted to dance, you gotta learn to dance, okay? So if you have technique, I think you'll be better off. But for us, others, yeah, okay. Just have lots of confidence, okay? So I will see you later with the next video, which will probably be part two, okay? And then after that, I'll let you know. Okay? Peace!
Hey,
walk for one, two, and three, okay? It goes with his lyrics. Da da da, okay? One, two, and three. He just walks four. So one, two, and three, four, and then he's just walking real casually. It's not on beat or anything, he's just walking casually. So the arms just go one, two, and three, four, and then he just kind of goes like five, six, seven, okay? Just throws his hand out, brings it in like that, and his fingers go twinkle in like that. So, what is that? Seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and then that's when the rest of the guys come in. Seven, they go, and eight, and eight, and, okay? And eight, bring the right knee in, boom, and then actually they jump out like that, okay? This is the pose. So they go, boom, 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 all right? So it's the same, but just his hands up. So let's do everything from the beginning of that part because it starts to get a little harder for the second half of this part. So let's just make sure we have the beginning down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and, okay? Like that, or, bend, 8, and. Let's get in the habit of jumping, boom. So, bend, 8, and. And don't comfortable when you're walking, okay? Because you gotta go boom, 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 like real quickly, okay? So next part. Seven, eight, and they're gonna lean out like this, okay? They're gonna lean to the right, boom. And this hand's gonna come out kind of like this, and then it's gonna come back and just go down, okay? So the end move is here, okay? Like this, okay? Remember how I said I didn't have technique? Okay, this is what I'm talking about. Okay? Hand parallel to the ground, like that, okay? Boom. Fingers out, okay? And step. This is the end. So they come out this way. One, two, and three, four, and. So on four and you should go boom. Okay, you like kind of like lock it in, okay? One, so bring the arm out and then bring them back, and then on four, and you're gonna lock it. Boom. Your body's gonna go boom. Okay, so I'm gonna start up here. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and they go 5 because you're gonna like open a book. So this hand's like this already. This hand's gonna come like this, and then you're just gonna open the book. Okay, it's like this. You open it. Open it. Okay, so you're here. This comes. And then you're going to lean to the left, okay? Boom. And so you're going to end, this is the end pose right here, okay? The left knee is bent, and you're looking down at the book. So, you're here, you're going to bring the hand here, you're going to open the book, boom, okay? And they also, like, hit it too, so it's like, boom. What does it count? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? We're getting in, and then you stay here, unless you just want to walk casually. So I'm probably just going to walk casually, or you can just stay in the spot, okay? So 1, 2, and 3. Oh, and then he goes 4 and 5 and 6. So he just like swoops it up. He's like, I think he twists it back. Like I said, the video is kind of blurry. So he either goes like out in like that, like out in, or it's like you just flip something like that. I think that's cooler, so I'm gonna do that. So just right hand, left hand, turn the left hand to the back, boom, boom. So he goes this way, and then he brings it like that, okay? And then I make a pose. So he goes like a lot of them make a pose out, okay, because it's like bodies in the front and they're all like out, so they're like doing this or whatever. But I think this is a better pose than this, so I'm just gonna do this, okay? So my left knee's bent, right arm pointed, left arm here, okay? Boom. You see? So let's start. Whew. From here, do all that. Keep it going, okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bend, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bend, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four and, so it's on the end of four. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Okay. Okay? So that's five, right, left arm. You're here, left arm, right foot. And then you're just gonna bring your right foot back and then the right arm comes up, okay? Boom, 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 okay? So, five and six, seven, eight, and one, two, you're gonna go down, okay? So you're here, just all you do literally is you just bend your knees down like that, okay? That's all you do. So, one, two, down. Okay? And then they kind of like go out like that with their neck, but you know, how would they do that? So it's just like, whoop, okay? Whoop, okay? They just go that way. So, and one, two, this is three, this is four, okay? Just come to the right, and you're gonna go, and five, and six. Okay, so, you're here. You're gonna step with your left foot, okay? Five. And when you do that, the right heel, just like the right toe, and twist. If you're on something where you, if your feet can't twist that well, then it's gonna be kind of hard for you to do it. But if you're like on a slippery floor, then you should be able to do it with a little more easiness. So you step with your left foot, and then the right toe twists out. Okay. So you're here, left. Okay. Here, left. And then you're gonna go. Right, and do the same thing. But I think this time the left heel twists instead of the toe. Okay? So it's left, oh, there we go. Boom, here we go, okay. Left and right, okay? And then right toe, left heel, okay? If you can't do it, just go left, right, okay? Just go left, right. But the legs are going like, out and out, okay? So, boom and boom, okay? You saw how many knees, I put my hands on my knees, you can see how it goes in, out, okay? So it's here, and boom, okay? So the knees will naturally go in, out, and out. And then you go across here, and you come up like that, okay? Boom, okay, so let's do everything from here. So, five. Okay, it's on five, so one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, okay? Real fast, and seven, they go, and then eight, and one. So, you're here. This just stays here, okay? You're gonna go left, right, okay? Left, right, left, right, left, right, okay? So don't go left, down, right, it's just left, right, cross it over, okay? Because the beat is do. So the first do is do, okay? Do, but it's really fast, so it's like do, okay? So, seven, eight, you're gonna go, and this is the next one, so, left, right, cross, out. And your hands come up here, and then you're gonna come down like that, okay? So, you're down here, like this. You're gonna go right, left, right, left, okay? And some of them lead with their shoulders, so it's like right, left, with the shoulder, okay? And you dip it up, Dip it, and then you make two poses. Any pose you want, when they go, A, okay? So, you can go, B-I, he's like, what does he do? He goes, A, okay? You can go like, anything you want. Boom, just make two poses, and then that's it. And then you go, and you just get down your knee. And that's everything. So, I don't know if it was a whole lot, but let's go over this part one more time. And do everything from the beginning, and then you got that. So one, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four. monsoon, okay? So now my hair, oh, it is ruined. But okay. Next part is shorter, so hopefully it won't take you as long. So we end it down, right? Okay. It doesn't matter which way you go down, just go down. So you're here, you're gonna stand up and one, okay? And your palms face the back. And then one, your right leg to the back, your hands are like up, like higher than your head, okay? And your head is down, okay? One, and, okay? Your head is not up. So, and one. And you're gonna go two. So your right arm extends longer than your left hand, okay? So it's here, and then you're gonna go like that, okay? Two, and. Okay, close your hands, and then you go three and four, okay? So your right hand goes like this, boom. And your hands are here. They're going to go back, and they're going to roll, starting to the left and roll to the right, okay? So, and one, and two, and three, and four, E, and up, okay? So, you're here, you're gonna go right, left, right, and the right leg is extended, okay? Like this, and your hands are like this. But when you do that, your hands go like this, okay? It just goes down. So it's here, it just goes down to the back. And so you go boom, boom, boom. You're gonna go five, and, okay? Five, and then this is the left thing builds. Five, and six, okay? You're here, and you're gonna reach over your head and touch your left head, okay? And you're gonna go seven. So, here's the move. You're here, your leg is, your right, left leg is bended, and you're like this. Then you're just going to switch the way back to your right leg, okay? And then your hands are gonna start going to the right again. Just like this one, with the, it went to the left to the right, it's going to the left to the right. But this time it's going left, right, right, okay? Left, right, right. And your legs are gonna go, you're here, left, okay? That's the right foot, boom, boom, boom. So, your leg is up here. When this foot steps back, this foot will step down, okay? You see how I'm on my toe? And it steps down, okay? You see that? Boom. And this leg comes back. Boom, boom. And you extend it longer, okay? So it's here, boom, boom. Okay? Here, here, boom, boom. Okay. Let's do everything from the beginning really slow, okay? And one, and two, and three, and four, E, and the five, or five, and, okay, this is real slow, five, and six, and seven, and eight, okay? One more time, and one, and two, and three, and four, E, and the five, and six, and seven, and eight, okay? Then you're going to keep this hand, this is the left arm, here, you're going to turn it like that, okay, well, boom, boom, boom. Here, you're going to go, your right hand's going to go in, out like that, okay? In, out. So you're here. So here, you're going to go in, out, and. Or in, out, and this hand's going to come to the top, okay? Boom. And then you're going to go
and or E and one and, all right? One and, you're gonna go two and, all right? And this leg is coming up like this, okay? So the leg's gonna go like this, boom, boom. That's like the full thing, okay? So boom, boom. But the other half of the body is doing something different. So, and one, and you're gonna go out with your hand, and then bring your hand to your head. I'll bring it to my head. So, here, head, okay? Chest out, head, while this foot is still going. So, chest out, head, and then you're gonna bring it, extend it. That's how you do. Then you're gonna bring your leg over, down, cross. And so when you cross over, you should be looking to the left, okay? And then, so that's one more time. So we're here, go out, grab your head, kick out. It's like real slow, so don't kick out, it's just like real slow. Left, cross, okay? Then you're gonna come out with your hand, boom. Okay, let it land like right here, okay? Not down here, up here, like here's good. So you go boom, stop it, and then your head goes boom, okay? So it's like real sudden, okay? Boom, look down, and then the hand comes down, okay? So boom, 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 okay? So let's do that with count. So to start from, I'm gonna go E and up, okay? So E and up, one, and two, and three, and four, E and the five, and six, seven, eight, boom. Okay, so, now that was a lot. So we're gonna do everything twice, okay? And then we'll put it to music. Ready? Okay. And one, and two, and three, and four, E and the five, and six, and seven, and eight, E and the one, and two, and three, and four, E and the five, six, seven, eight. Okay? One more time. So, and I'll go a little faster, okay? Because you gotta get used to going real fast. The song is actually pretty fast. So, five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, E and the five, and six, and seven, and eight, E and the one, and two, and three, and four, E and the five, six, seven, eight, boom. Okay, good luck, guys.
by you because this is going to take up a lot of your time and a lot of your memory, and I just don't want you to forget everything you just learned, okay? So make sure that you have the other parts, like, great, okay? Because this section is gonna take you a while. Like, this took me a whole hour. So, if you get it less than that, then man, you are a genius, okay? Anyway, so, we're gonna, you're gonna go five, so, five, one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, and, all right? So you're here, you're gonna go, boom, like that, your hand like that. You're gonna, come like that, boom, and then you're gonna, and this is why I think they're going so fast I can barely tell, but their arms are gonna go back like that. So, then, eight, and, all right? So, step, then, and you're gonna start jumping like this. Boom, boom. So, you go. Left knee, all right? Left knee, right knee. Left knee, right knee. A lot of people have to move, so instead of going like knee, kick, knee, some of them drag their foot like on the toe. You see? So it's like boom, 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 okay? Like that. Well, luckily you don't have anywhere to go. So, you just try to not go so far, okay? So, your hands are down here, and you're looking down, okay? So, one, and two, three, four. You're going to look up, and you're still gonna go five, six, seven, eight, that's the same. But the five, seven, eight, you're gonna go five, six, seven, eight, okay? So you cross it over, it doesn't matter whichever one you wanna do. Five, you can go six, okay? Hands down, hands bent in like this. Five, six, five, six, you go seven, all right? Your elbows are bent out, and your hands come out like that, okay? Five, six, seven, eight, okay? And the only thing like that is you're gonna turn your head like that, okay? So, oh, and when you do that, your head is up. I think I said that. So, but back up a bit, hopefully you can see me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, okay? Just like that. Over time, and everything is going to the right, okay? Ready. Let's do this. So five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna go left or right, left. Then you're gonna go forward, okay? So you're going like this, seven, eight, and you right, left, right, okay? And then the knee comes up, okay? Boom, 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 boom. And when your body's going, you're like this. And when you, this is important. When you go like this, even though you're facing this way, make sure your body is faced this way too. Because you're going to turn it back, okay? And it looks cool, but it has to be faced this way for it to look cool, okay? So, what is it? Five and six, seven, eight, okay? Body turn. We're going to go one, your body's still here, one and two, okay? So your hand goes boom, boom, face, shoulders, face, shoulders, face, and shoulder. When you turn your shoulder in, your head's gonna turn back, okay? So your head's going boom, boom, all right? It's going boom, boom, all right? Like that. One more time, is boom and boom. You're gonna go this way, up, okay? This way, out, and then you're gonna spin to the left. And make sure your left leg is lifted, okay? So spin on your right foot, okay? Like this. This is important because you're gonna go like that. So, let's start from here. Oh, you know what? No, start from here.
5 and 6, okay? And we'll stop there. So let's do everything from then we'll go right back to the beginning, so you can go to that, and then I'll teach the last part, okay? It's like two more eight counts, and it's really easy, okay? It's four more eight counts, and you got it, you got it. Okay, we'll start from the kick, and set.
Seven.
You side, okay? So one and pause, and then you're gonna roll your hand out, okay? Not in, but out, okay? You roll it, you look at it, and then you come up, all right? Like that. So that's starting here, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and okay, you just hands go back. Nothing's crazy, just bend, eight, and you're gonna go 1 and 2, okay? So the left leg is like out and out, okay? It doesn't go anywhere, just twist, okay? And this hand comes up like this, okay? Not like straight, but like the hand's kind of down, okay? One, and you're, and some of them look at the hand, so do what you want. So 1 and 2, and, all right? Then they open the book, and then they slice it, okay? So the hand comes up, and then you have the book, and then you open the book, then you close the book, and then you slice, okay? And this foot is going like boom, boom, and then it goes, as soon as the book comes in, it goes in, and. So it's the same, except for the foot's moving to the right, okay? So out, in, out, and bring it on in, bring it on in, okay? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all right? And this is real quick, it's like, boom, because I'm about to go, oh, bend, eight, and, okay? So they just go like this, and this is how you go, boom, boom, you just go for it, or you can go back, okay? And it doesn't matter the leg, okay? It's just like, bom, 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 okay? When they go, da, 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 like that, okay? Oh, start from this. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, down, keep, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, up, 5, 6, you're gonna go 7, all right? And then you go, and, okay? So just go down like that, all right? 7 and 8 and 1 and 2.
사랑을 했다 우리가 만나 지우지 못할 추억이 됐다 볼만한 멜로드라마 괜찮은 결말 그거면 됐다 널 사랑했다
우리가 만든 love scenario 이젠 조명이 꺼지고 마지막 페이지를 남기면 조용히 막을 내리죠
에이, 괜찮지만은 않아 이별을 마주한다는 건 오늘이었던 우리의 어제도는 내일이 없다는 건 아프긴 해도 더 끌었음 상처가 더 나니까 yeah, yeah, yeah. 넌 사랑했고 사랑받았으니 난 이걸로 됐어 yeah, yeah, yeah.
나 살아가면서 가끔씩 떠오를 기억 그 안에 네가 있다면 그거면 충분해
사랑을 했다 우리가 만나 지우지 못할 추억이 됐다 볼만한 멜로드라마 괜찮은 결말 그거면 됐다 널 사랑해